Hi, I am Dr. Surekha Tiwari. I'm a homeopathic consultant as well as a psychological counselor. I have two clinics, one in AECS layout Brookfields and another in HSR layout. In the older texts, sleep is compared to death. And the next morning, waking up is like getting another birth, another chance on doing a lot of things. And that is why in all pathies, that is why in any kind of treatment, sleep is the biggest healer. So getting a good night's sleep is almost half the doctor's job done. One mistake which we all do of thinking about sleep is, first we quantify it. 8 hours of sleep, 10 hours of sleep, 6 hours of sleep, less than 8 hours is not good, more than 8 hours is not good, none of it. Sleep, which is almost like you're unconscious, the next morning you get up and you're back to your senses and absolutely with zest, it's good sleep. It's like when you get into bed, you know, we all shut our computers and say, okay, now it's time to sleep because I have to get up tomorrow morning. Before you want to bring your car to a halt, you bring down the speed. It is the same thing which you do for a good sleep. Before you get into the mode of sleeping or even in your bed, please sit in a place for a little while and let your mind empty itself. Let your senses, let your awareness of the surroundings gradually come down, and so that your brain can decide, okay, fine, time to shut down and sleep. Second thing is, between your sleep and your dinner, you should be having a substantial amount of time so that digestion doesn't disturb your sleep and you're able to sleep without a burning chest or without a hiccuping diaphragm. Third thing, the lighter your meal, the better obviously your sleep is going to be because the calorie balance will be as low as it can be. And fourth is, try and calm down your head with some music, some kind of activity, but definitely not stimulation like a TV or a very high activity video game. If you're able to do all these things, your sleep will be of better quality and henceforth, the results the next year are going to be equally good.